This video will show you how to create a private channel inside a Microsoft team. Step one, click the team. Step two, click the three dots on the left-hand side next to your team name. Click Add Channel. Change the privacy from standard to private. Give your channel a name. Click Next. After the channel is added, search for any students that you would like to give access to that channel. Search their name, click Add. When you're done, click Skip. Your private channel has been created.